side. From deep three-point range. So we see Boston get the win here. Even early on in this one, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
Well, you know, it makes a big difference. I mean, you never felt like they had any doubt that they'd come out on top.
And that'll do it, folks. This is Kevin Harlan saying thank you for tuning in. And we leave you with the Jordan Player of the Game, Larry Bird.